grab a couple things. For our next achievement. How many do we need? Dirt. I don't have enough. I'm not gonna have enough firepower. Bones and bones and make bones. Four turrets might be enough, but they're not going to get pushed. Bosses are gonna be, but since they can't hurt us, there's a bear trap. And that's how we're gonna get, there's 15. Well, the turrets might actually pop them open right away. I'm actually going to put the windmill somewhere. Okay, that's fine. And then I'm going to put the how this is gonna work. Oh yeah, those turrets are gonna just massacre him. That guy's gonna be a problem. At least I can still reach. Forget what we get out of those. Actually, what we could do. This. You know what helps? Putting on the. See, I keep doing it. I don't know why I keep doing it. Probably one of these gives me monster meat. Got him. What's nice is this one seems to be, I don't think I need more than just these four. This one's going to need a full complement of stuff. But, another one in a trap. I know the grounder isn't going to. So we've got Grounder and Goblin. What else do we have? We have Grounder, Goblin. This is Goblin, then in. Now see, what I would really love is to have one for a monster. I think we can do it. We're just gonna have to get creative with it. I think there's a monster area right here. If we find something with monster meat, we can close it off. Again, this area is... I mean, that's fully online. Except for, you know, the push stuff and stuff like that. This section is done. But granted, this is, those are the weakest enemies, so... This one's gonna be hard. Just eliminate 100 enemies using explosive barrels. I mean, they're dying so quick on that side that it's not. Then I could probably put another bunch of them and be good to go. What's nice is these are going to run as long as we're in this overworld. And we're going to be spending a lot of time in this overworld. So, we probably don't need we won't need turrets on all the stuff. Definitely gonna need it here, but might be able to get away with something a little bit that doesn't have as much of a resource cost. For the rest of them. And again, the nice thing about this is they can't escape and it'll just continue to run. Although we might have to be within a certain distance of it. But thinking, if I come here, what do you got? What does grounders have? Anything that shoots traps? I mean, they have. That's all they got. You have. Poison sack trap? Or was it something over here? Unfortunately. I mean, don't get me wrong, these things are not horribly expensive. It's just Give me. I think this is one right here. I think. What we're gonna do is nothing crazy here, because this is just boars. You just don't, you don't get a lot of them here. Right? So that's the problem. Like, these, I'd love to be able to pick these things up and like build them. Grinder? Yeah, no. No, thank you. Appreciate the thought. Yeah, see, this is the problem. It's the, we need like multiple right next to each other. Yeah, I'm not sold on that one. Yeah, War King. Literally why I brought you over there. See, here's another one, but actually that one's closer. Just not getting a whole lot of return on our investment here. Yeah, I think I want to keep the gun for something else. Because it's just not that. Not that good. I was hoping we'd get better spawn rates than what we were getting. Let's grab bone, dirt, and goblin scrap. Do I have 100 goblin scrap? I have enough for one. Something wrong with you. Something wrong with you. So we got one grounder. No, I'm pretty sure I can stop looking at it right now. It helps when you turn on the turrets. What time am I gonna do that? Probably a lot, since I'm pretty sure. I thought you were gonna get trapped, buddy.